extracurricular. With flags flying as well.
This is what happens at the end of the season. You got two teams. What a hard-fought game, but going in different directions. A lot of frustration on the part of the 49ers and for the Seahawks. This is a team that is probably frustrated with the way they performed this year in the sense of not playing the way they're capable of.
Tony Garanti needed in there, making sure that
you're good. After the personal foul, unnecessary roughness, defense number 90.
Jaron Reed, starting D tackle, thrown out of the game. And Frank Clark and Reed get together. The Seahawks might be 9-5-1, but there have been times where they're simply left in disarray this year.